mass migration, public health risks, oil shortages, rising crime and violence, criminal groups operating with impunity, and Russian, Chinese, and Cuban patrons. All these destabilize regional security and our country's abilities to protect our citizens and advance economic prosperity. Our decisions here today can help reset Venezuela's trajectory, and in so doing, reaffirm our commitment to the Inter-American Democratic Charter. With that charter, we agreed that the peoples of the Americas have a right to democracy, and their governments have an obligation to promote and defend it.